all the way now.
Walk through the tree and grab some and try to sell that, or? Oh, wow. He asked me for a cocaine or marijuana.
I stick.
Happy cannabis. This is banana walk. Can do 200?
Only this, okay?
300.
Yeah.
And medium, this?
Yes. Medium more. Yeah, beautiful.
Matte one.
Yeah.
300 can do?
This
400,
okay? Yes.
350?
Yes.
350, okay? Can do? Give you now,
nah? Okay.
Okay.
Can you hold this? How much for this?
This for me?
Yes.
Yeah. ever tried that? And how did you perform? Welcome guys. So if you come to Thailand and you want to have a SIM card, just go to the 7-Eleven because all the other shops are going to try to scam you. Look at this weed plant.
They're everywhere.
Weedland. Oh. They have the pomegranate juice. But you think that they mix it with water or something? Oh. You think 60 baht okay enough? Someone who was working here, that the paycheck is really shit, so they make you work really, really hard, and then you just get peanuts. Soy number, I have no idea. But I haven't seen Burger King. Do they have Burger King in Phuket?
They do. But Burger King is better than
it. Actually, I know.
Yeah, I
know. Oh, and they have Subway. And another Starbucks. Starbucks at every corner. So if you're at Patong Beach and you really have to go to the toilet here next to the Starbucks, if you go into that little alley, you can go to a free toilet.
Yeah, they try, that's what. want marijuana?
Oh, I have. Thank you, brother.
I can sell to you.
Oh, yagi mukatao. Market, China. Amazing. Many are closing already. Yeah, especially I love that ice cream. Holiday resort.